The Red Legion has compromised this planet's crust. My scouts report multiple seismic events across the surface.
Analyzing radio chatter. Commander, I believe the Legion is responsible. Perhaps they are conducting some sort of research?
Huh. Even their scientists are bruised. On your right, a waterfall of Vex milk. Yes, Vex milk.
Thank you.
walking into the light. I think there's a metaphor here, and I don't like it. Failsafe, you're all cozy in your data core. Any advice on an energy shield?
I believe the nearby Vex constructs maintain that barrier.
Well, I could have... Okay, we'll shoot. Those drills. Even the Vex can't stop a Cabal invasion.
Survival is a temporary condition for all of us.
Zavala. Looks like the drills are manned by a full battalion of Cabal.
A full battalion? What is that to you, who have slain gods in the heart of the Black Garden?
Research army? There's so many of them.
But we still need to know what they're looking for. Brace yourselves.
They want their drill back. I think it's lined up, right? Are you sure about this? Oh no, please. No, please no!
Guys, we've encountered a massive Vex mind.
Watch your back, friend. I'm detecting multiple ordnance types.
Hey, Zavala, we found it. Big Vex. Bigger guns.
Good hunting gun.
This must be what the Cabal were looking for.
No, really?
What gave it away?
How dare you? Guys, we've encountered a massive Vex mine.
Watch your back, friend. I'm detecting multiple ordnance types.
You're not helping!
I happening to the floor? Change. Watch out!
Thank you.
Well done. Failsafe, what's your assessment of this incident?
Vex records indicate the Cabal discovered the mine and dug into this world to capture it. Had the Red Legion achieved their goal, I estimate a 60% chance this planetoid would have been destroyed in the ensuing battles. Luckily, the captain stepped in.
Huzzah!